It was Friday, 15th November 1963, and the Fab Four played at Colston Hall in Bristol. And the legend is that after the show, they fancied going out for a drink and ventured up the hill, maybe in disguise, to a little ale and cider house called Cotton Porter Stores. Once inside the pub, they enjoyed a lock-in, and John Lennon, supposedly half-cut on the local cider, painted a picture of the tin of paint that was around in the pub. The picture, which features a young fella very much like a young John, is on display in the pub today. That legend was quite enough to inspire us to organise a Beatles night. And for the occasion, the Fab Twins were joined by three talented musical mates, Charlie, Steve and Andy. And the Fab Quins were born. Thanks to our friend Simon Weitzman, the Beatles fan film Here, There and Everywhere, and Cara Ray for taking photos and videos. Cara also ran an excellent charity quiz. And here's some of the music.
USA, and if she could only hear